Hello and welcome to the Beerman Fan TV. After San Miguel Beerman have beaten Alaska in the preseason game of the PBA, 101-84 in favor of San Miguel Beerman. What a massive start for a preseason as the Beerman are preparing for the new season of the PBA, which starts on October 18. Kaya nga, wala pa nga schedule sa PBA. Yung totoong schedule nga eh. But anyway, balik tayo sa game. Nagka-problema sa injury si Junmar Fajardo, pero iseset out muna kay Coach Leo Austria at magpahinga muna siya si Junmar sa loob ng isang linggo bago ang preparation ng PBA. Habang si Marshall Lassiter ay tuloy-tuloy ang magandang laro. Kaya lang may konting problema sa injury niya. Kaya nasaktan siya sa isang Alaska player. Anyway, yung laro rin doon ay preseason lang po sa Gatorade Hoop Center in Mandaluyo. So anyway, let us tell us comments section below. And like us on Facebook on The Beerman Fan TV. And check out our new Instagram account on The Beerman Fan TV. Hit the follow right now. And follow us on Twitter on The Beerman Fan TV. Anyway, thanks for watching. Salamat sa panonood ng The Beerman Fan TV. I'm Andra Alvaro and I'll see you. Shala. Bye.